I used to have nothing. And then I got this job. This family.
How different is it when you play Black Widow, for instance, which is fantastical and people have so many expectations, and now we're gonna do it solo. You're gonna own the whole thing for yourself.
The character of Natasha is really, you know, I've got to kind of live with her for 10 years, and she's a very interesting and complicated person. You know, she's had a really hard life, and she's a survivor, and she's a kind of reluctant hero, and she has a lot of stuff inside her that's unresolved, and I finally have the opportunity to resolve it, and you know, it was really cathartic to be able to have that experience to flesh out her story and you know, give and sort of play her with you know, a lot of honor and send her off with a.
So you're gonna give something new in this.